DEI is important to me for two reasons. Number one, it's a fundamental human right. And number two, inclusion is all about unlocking human potential. Without inclusivity, without psychological safety, without a sense of belonging, without feeling seen, heard, and respected as a whole person, I will by default hold back, and the organization and society will miss out on my ideas, on my creativity, on human potential that's available to them.
Katie is one of our most transformational, you know, business smart, yet compassionate and authentic leaders that I know. It is really quite rare, as you can imagine, to have all those capabilities packed into one special person. Katie truly understands and has actually taught me the difference between diversity and inclusion, that striving for representation is simply not enough.
I am really proud of the Inclusion Dialogues initiative we created at RBC. There were so many social issues coming to the forefront during COVID that it became very apparent to us that the real issue was lack of empathy, lack of understanding, lack of awareness of the lived experiences of different populations. So Inclusion Dialogues is about being a kind and curious leader that helps build empathy and understanding and awareness for others' lived experiences.
She simply role models what it means to be a purpose-driven and inclusive leader. Katie has a special capability to inspire others, partly because she takes a significant amount of time to understand you as an individual, the good, bad, and the ugly, and to celebrate our human uniqueness.